Hi all, this is a little bit of footage showing you the Taylor Hobson pantograph. Just switch this on. You put the pointer into the letter you want to do, just do the A. And you just follow the pattern of the A. So this here is the dial that takes the cutter down. So let's just show you that. Make sure the cutter's up, move along to the next letter, take the cutter down. Cutter up, move along to the next letter, cutter back down. Move to the G.